We have no time. The boat's coming. If the captain sees gunfire, he'll turn back for sure.
Okay. I'll search over here. You search over there. Whatever happens, we meet at the docks at the end of the pier. You take the pistol. It's dangerous out there.
Right. Meet at the docks. Let's go find May.
Chair, don't you? He's the one who broke my ribs. I'll tell you where he went if you patch me up. You kept up your end of the bargain, so will I. Your friend in a wheelchair was dragged off by some guys I'd never seen before. They're probably a long way from here by now. Good luck finding them. I'll find you.
I see something.
Let us be the last thing you do. I'll kill you. Die.
That's Henry's wheelchair. May, we've been looking everywhere for you. I'm so glad you're okay.
You came for me?
Of course, sweetie. I wouldn't leave you here. Now, come on. Let's go find your mother.
Okay.
Watch out. It's flooding. Must be caused by the quakes. Are you ready to find your mother and leave this place?
I sure am.
Then hang on tight, and I'll take you to the boat.
Sounds good to me.
You found May. Thank God.
Mommy, Mommy!
You're a miracle, you know that? When nothing else in this world works like it's supposed to, you, my friend, are a miracle.
I don't know what to say.
Come on, we should go.
Right. Port Siena. How far is that?
Better than here.
That's what May needs.
You must be Linda. While we were waiting for you, the boat nearly got hijacked by some guys with guns. Let's go. We'd all like to leave this place as far behind as possible.